What is this thing?
Oh, whoa.
Yeah. How good of pets are they?
You take care of them properly, they're great. The whole trick to command is a proper setup.
Yeah.
Not a desert animal, they need lots of space. Some of them are tricky because you're dealing with an animal that not only needs high amounts of humidity, but cool weather.
Snake, man, this is a one of a kind. Can't nobody else say it.
What you got? What you got? This really cool. You got the mixture of the yellow, the blue,
yeah, the green, and the black speckle in.
And what is it a mix of? What's the? You need to be able to tell you. If I tell you where it came from, you guys are getting mad.
The all famous underground reptile.
Okay.
Nice. Look at the colors on that thing. Oh, that is incredible. Yeah, y'all ain't playing. Exclusive. Nice. Were you shooting for that genetic or just some a fluke?
It happened, man.
Nah.
The female was like monstrous.
It's called a monkey tree frog.
Monkey tree frog?
Phylum Medusa for that jack.
See, that's that all Latin stuff. I can't do all that. Do it a bit of this.
And of course, once again,
I'm at the snakes are not only more high strung, but also much more lit.
Ooh. Damn, it's fast.
Prize of this thing is the most venomous snake in Florida.
Oh yeah, he's got the corals. Whoa. That is a pretty color.
This is American cobra. Coral snake.
Oh, that's scary. Oh, that is very scary. That is a whippy little bit. Whoa. That's something you don't want to play with. Nice. Oh, wow. Wow, that is a beautiful animal. Nice. Yeah. Nice. I want one. I want one. If you can get him to calm down that much.
Yeah, but it's the time that you take him for granted. That, that's the time that you live. Oh, hopefully you don't regret. How's your first venomous handling going? You sweating, Hov?
It's cold. I'm watching myself.
You're natural than I am.
This is bad. This is cold. I like this.
Bet you can't say you did this.
Only at Underground Reptiles.
Yeah, Underground Reptiles.
I have been converted.
See, something like that in the wild could trip you up. It's so beautiful, you want to get close to it, and bam!
God, that's beautiful.
Touch the venomous snake. There you go.
You can't say that every day.
Come on.
Yeah,
work out your spirit, bro. Work out your fear.
See how hard in the head it can with this whole body. You're like, this is going to drop on you.
It's in our mind.
No, you
don't. No, Brian, you can do it.
You can do it. There you go.
There you go.
Okay. Up there? Yep.
Up there?
All the way up. Oh, you got it.
How cool that feels.
Good. You got it. Look at that. You got it.
Ah! You got it. Nice. Good job, my nigga.
You got it. Sweating is not coming on my nose.
Maya, awesome. How do you feel?
Yeah, good. Okay. Let him see the beads of sweat.
Look at that.
Now listen to me, when you hook it, don't grab the tail until you got the hook there. If you go like this and grab the tail and Pedro strikes you, you're going to the hospital.
This is so nonchalant. Yeah, you're gonna
up, keep that tail up now. Now use the stick on the front of the box.
Extend.
Can't come up. No close stick, he's right.
Well, nice.
You go put him back in his tent.
Same thing.
Yeah.
Rehook it. There you go. Perfect, man. Good.
Nice. Jesus.
Close the tank without turning your back. Use the stick.
Nah.
What a little ripper.
Why does he have to be so fast?
Because that's what you wanted to hold, Hova.
Oh, you don't know.
I'm gonna have to rent an apartment just to have one of those.